That's the best news I've heard in a long time.